I think for a long time I wasn't really sure who I was. So I couldn't really be authentic because I was trying to search in so many other places for who that was. And I guess it's that sort of fear of being found out and, like, you know, trying to say the right thing and trying to be the person that you want me to be in this situation. You get it a lot when you're younger, when you grow up and you try something, and then, you know, a lot of people have a lot of opinions and say that you're not, you know, being authentic. And you, when you're just trying to figure that out yourself, I think it's quite a jarring thing to hear. And for me, I have always felt like, I don't really know who I am.
Really?
Yeah, if I'm not pretending to be someone
for...
Yeah. I think, you know, whenever anyone can see through my facade and they see me for, like, the nervous little girl that I am, I think actually it's quite... I get quite a positive reaction from that. So I've really tried to just embrace it a lot more because I think people can relate to that. And people live their entire lives, like, pretending to be someone
being
that they're
a character,
not. Yeah.
Putting on a mask or
yeah,
doing something.
Yeah, people don't truly know who they are, and you do that for so long that you really lose touch with who you are.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's ever, like, a way to fix that about myself. I mean, I've definitely tried, and I've sort of gone to therapy, and I've been medicated, and, like, I've tried a lot of different things. But, you know, I think the best, like, medicine I was ever given was really just trying to embrace it and stop trying to fight it, really, and just accepting that that's how I deal with things and not letting it stop me from doing a TED talk. I'm still going to go and do it, even though it means that I'm going to be, you know, uncomfortable and probably make my anxiety worse. But then you have to stop and breathe and realize that, like, I'm not gonna let this hold me back from doing the things I enjoy, because ultimately I enjoy performing. I enjoy being on stage. I enjoy that sort of thing. And I enjoy, you know, helping other people. And I know that the words that I wanted to say in my TED talk could be inspiring to other people. And I wanna do that. And it's difficult, but it doesn't mean that I shouldn't. It's all within you. And I think, you know, understanding that, and, you know, every day I live my life differently now. I feel like even being aware today that I'm anxious, like, an understanding that if I come off a certain way, like, I'm just aware, I don't come off in a certain way now, because I'm just understanding that I'm anxious rather than pretending that I'm not and being mean, or, you know, however it comes out in different people. I think, like, looking within yourself is, like, the answer to so many problems in life.